addition of hydrogen cyanide, sodium bisulfide, water is over to a carbonyl compound. So now I will discuss addition of alcohol to a carbonyl compound. Now addition of an alcohol in presence of acid catalyst or a base catalyst, initially it forms Aries OH, then Aries what? OR. This is known as hemiacetal. The name of this compound is what? Hemiacetal. This hemiacetal again react with an alcohol in presence of which medium? Acid medium, to form which one? OR. This is known as acetone. What is this? Acetone. Generally hemiacetals are unstable. Hemiacetals are unstable, but acetals are most probably stable. So this is the formation of acetal as well as hemiacetal with an alcohol. Now if you are taking an aldehyde or C double bond OH, when an aldehyde react with an alcohol in presence of acid medium or basic medium to form R OH OR H, this is known as hemiacetal. Now again this alcohol react with hemiacetal in presence of acid medium to form acetone. H, here is what? R. This is known as what? Acetone. Instead of an aldehyde, if you are taking ketone R C double bond O R, this is what? Ketone. When ketone react with 2 moles of an alcohol, 1 mole of an alcohol better first, in presence of acid medium or basic medium, it forms ROH, there is ROR dash, this is known as hemiketal. This hemiketal again react with an alcohol in presence of acid medium. The first step is takes place in acid medium as well as basic medium, but the second step is always takes place in which medium? Basic medium only. Sorry, acid medium only. So R, here is OR dash, here is also OR dash and R, this is known as what? Ketone. What is this? Ketone. Now when we go for the mechanism of the formation of acetal, formation of acetal as well as imiacetal, mechanism of formation of imiacetal and acetal, aldehyde, double bond O, here is H. First it react with which one? H plus. Here contains lone pair of electrons. It is R. Here carries which charge? Positive charge, then hydrogen. Then which is added? An alcohol is added. An alcohol is added. It will attack on which carbon? Carbonyl carbon. R. Here is OH hydrogen R hydrogen, positive charge, loss of hydrogen takes place here, R OH hydrogen, then OR. This is known as imiacetal. This imiacetal again react with an acid. Okay. Now here is H2 carries positive charge H, here is OR. This again react with an alcohol. Loss of water molecule takes place. It will attack on this. Okay. R. Here is hydrogen. Then OR carries which charge? Positive charge. Loss of which one? H plus. Loss of again H plus ER. R. Here is OR hydrogen. Then here is what? OR. This is known as acetal. This is acetal. Okay. So this is the mechanism of the formation of imiacetal as well as what? Acetal. It is more stable. It is what? Less stable. Okay. Now the formation of imiacetal is a reversible reaction, whereas formation of acetal is irreversible reaction. Which reaction? Irreversible reaction.